Karate Corn. That's it, Green Belts. Sensei said we need to get these karate moves just right if we want to one day get our blue belts like me.
Hi-ya! Hi-ya! Hi-ya-ya-ya!
I remember being a green belt, learning by going slow and floppy. But when you become a blue belt, you can go fast and choppy. Hi-ya!
What will Sensei say?
You're in big trouble.
Hey, my little steed of good deeds.
Sorry, Sensei Todd.
It's cool. What gets knocked down can be picked up. I get how you want to use all that great energy inside you, but you need to be strong and focused if you want to do a super choppy ultimate blue belt level move. Like the Iron Hoof.
The Iron Hoof? That's the most awesome karate move there is. Whoa! That's the choppiest move ever! Perfect for a karate chopper like me.
You're gonna try the Iron Hoof?
Yeah. I am a blue belt, and Sensei said I have lots of great energy. Plus, I'm kind of the choppiest chopper ever, so hi-ya!
Sensei Todd also said you need to be strong and focused.
Okay, everyone. Time for me to get to the comic shop. Till next week, Karate Colts.
How can I be a karate chopper if I can't do the Iron Hoof? Maybe I don't deserve this belt.
Well, I'll help you learn to do the Iron Hoof, Corn.
Will you really help me, Peg?
Absolutely. We always do good for others. Why can't I do good for you?
You're right, Peg.
And then when I'm a blue belt and it's my turn to try it,
I can do good and help you.
Exactly. Because what do we do?
We do good.
Do-gooders unite. Here we go. It's time to do what we do best.
Peg,
what do we do? Let's saddle up and help our friends.
Corn, what do we do?
Do good.
What do we do?
Do good.
Let's make a difference, me and you, like Captain Thunder Hope would do. Do good. We do good.
Sensei Todd said, to do the Iron Hoof, you need to be focused and strong. Let's start with focused.
Okay. How?
With Sensei's karate exercises. Think only about each move you do. Oh, yeah. Focusing on my moves. Swaying like grass.
Grass that needs to be chopped.
Hi-ya! Hi-ya!
Hi-hi-hi! Hi-ya!
Hi-ya!
Sorry!
Hi-ya! Hi-ya! Hi-ya!
Hi-ya!
Hi-ya!
Hi-ya!
Dude! My comic!
Oops! Sorry, Todd. Sorry, Sensei. I'm trying to help Corn focus.
So I can do the Iron Hoof and be the choppiest chopper ever.
Hi-ya!
I like your passion for smashing, dude, but it takes a lot of work to master the Iron Hoof.
It's a good thing I eat work for breakfast.
Actually, you had hay.
Hmm. Are you sure you're ready to do what it takes?
Oh, I am. I most definitely am.
Okay, then. Let's begin.
Really?
But you must do exactly as I say. No questions.
I will. He will.
In order to unlock the secret of the Iron Hoof, you must first...
Yes?
Uh-huh.
Sort those comics.
What? The funny comics go here, action comics here, and hobby comics there.
It's great to do good and help Todd, but what sorting comics got to do with learning the Iron Hoof?
I don't know. Sensei Todd did say it was a secret.
Hiya, Corn and Peg.
Hey, Clarissa.
I'm here for the new Glitter Gallop Club comic. Hey, what's this action comic doing in the hobby bin?
Oh, sorry. Here's the comic you were looking for.
Thanks, guys. Ooh, this looks like a good one. Bye!
Corn, you need to focus. The sooner you get this done right, the sooner you learn the secret
of the Iron Hoof.
You're right. Let's do this.
All sorted. Great job helping, Peg.
You're sorta. Great yourself, Corn.
Rad, dudes. Corn has completed the first task.
First task? But I'm totally ready to learn the Iron Hoof.
Yeah.
Oh, you will be. After you wash my shop windows.
Huh?
It's great doing these do goods for Todd. But what does washing the window have to do with the Iron Hoof?
Miss some spots.
Huh?
Oh, I'm not sure why. But maybe once you're finished, the secret will be revealed.
Done. Iron Hoof, here I come.
Ah! Suds.
Great job, little dude and dudette.
Thanks, Todd.
So, now that I've sorted the comics and washed the windows, I think I'm ready to learn the secret of the Iron Hoof. Hi-ya!
You sure are. Tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Sorry, dude. It's closing time. But meet me at Galloping Grove Pond tomorrow morning.
Okay, I waited patiently, and now it's morning. Time to get chopping.
Hiya, Todd.
You mean, hiya, Todd.
Morning, Grass Chopper. I hope you're ready to do the Iron Hoof after you feed a fish.
Feed a fish?
Not just any fish. That fish. Feed that fish this hay bale, and the secret of the Iron Hoof will finally be revealed.
I don't know how this do-good helps master the Iron Hoof, but I'm gonna find out.
Let's do it. Oh, there he is.
Here you go, fishy. Where'd he go?
Over there.
Why won't he stay still?
I think we're too splashy.
We need a way to get the hay bale to the fish without getting close. Aha! With the string, I can throw the hay bale right to him. Huh. Almost.
This might take a while. Don't give up, Corn. You can do it.
Whoa!
You're getting closer, Corn.
I think my hoof is getting stronger.
Holy hay bales! You're almost there!
I hope I can get it this time.
I know you can. Yeah! You did it, Corn!
Okay, fish. What's the secret of the Iron Hoof? What? I don't get it. Todd said if I fed that fish, I'd know the secret of the Iron Hoof. What's the secret?
I don't know. Sensei Todd said you had to be strong and focused.
Well, I am stronger, but how does sorting comics, washing windows, and feeding fish teach me the Iron Hoof?
I know the secret!
Each of the do-goods was teaching me a move in the Iron Hoof.
And doing those do-goods helped you focus on doing them right.
While making me stronger.
Time to chop some wood, Corn.
Left, right, hey, ka-chow!
Sensei Todd, Corn has completed his training and is ready to try the Iron Hoof again.
Oh, I can't watch. scratch. What if he hurts his hoof?
It's okay. I know hoof aid.
Okay, Corn. Just focus on your moves. Now, comic book sort. Window wash. Now, super strong hay bale toss. Iron hook. Hi-ya!
Awesome!
With your focus and strength, you have passed the brown belt test.
What? I'm a brown belt? I didn't even know this was a test.
Congratulations, Karate Corn!
Hooray!